Typically, Ollie does not climb on trees when he's outside. That was the very first time, actually, that we can remember him doing that. So if you missed that video, go check it out.